Now this is what I was looking forward to, ladies and gentlemen. We got ourselves some great hot divas action. Sexy, powerful, smart, the MPWF divas, ladies and gentlemen. And here is the first diva in this contest who is making her YouTube debut. Back when the MPWF experienced some issues with their computers regarding the virus, Austin Taylor did make her debut in the MPWF. We saw her on War, speaking to new MPWF Divas Champion Sasha Fierce. Australian-born Austin Taylor is looking to make a name for herself here in the MPWF, especially on the War brand. Austin Taylor is looking to become the MPWF Divas Champion. But ladies and gentlemen, when you're taking on such a diva as Chandrella Johnson, the queen bee of the entire MPWF, and probably the sexiest woman I've ever seen in my life, Chandrella Johnson makes her way to the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Sexy, smart, powerful, and beautiful. Chandrella Johnson, the girlfriend of Angel Blade, is happy to see that her boyfriend has returned from hell. That entire situation, all I gotta say, is messed up. I don't even know what the hell's going on with that, but nonetheless, they seem to enjoy each other's company, so I guess it works for the both of them. But on MPWF War, Chandrella Johnson told Sasha Fierce that she is looking to become the MPWF Divas Champion. I gotta say that Chandrella Johnson is a force to be reckoned with. We saw a great series of matches between Brie Bella and Sasha Fierce. But what about a series of matches between Sasha Fierce and Chandrella Johnson, ladies and gentlemen? Well, tonight Chandrella Johnson is gonna push Austin Taylor to her absolute limit as he gets ready for some major MPWF War Divas competition here tonight on Sunday Night Metal. Now ladies and gentlemen, these women are actually going to have a wrestling matchup. I know most people won't say to rip their clothes off and get a little friskier, but right now we're going to see them in singles competition, and Austin Taylor is quite athletic, ladies and gentlemen. I know that most people do not give a damn about females action. Hell, I don't give a damn about female wrestling action. I just want to see them do some other stuff. But nonetheless, I have no choice but to announce this right now. And now Chandrella Johnson with a power slam there on Austin Taylor. And Chandrella Johnson is not going to mess about tonight. Chandrella Johnson said that she wants to be MPWF Divas Champion, and she going to be MPWF Divas Champion. She going to do everything in her power to win that championship. I think DJ Johnny Feelgood said before that if Chandrella Johnson is focused, she can do anything she wants to do. And right now, she is bashing in the face of Austin Taylor. And now Chandrella got Austin Taylor there in a headlock now. And I'm going for another power slam. And Chandrella Johnson, ladies and gentlemen, I think is a little smaller than Austin Taylor. Austin Taylor quite thick in the shoulders. And Austin Taylor now stomping away at the leg of Chandrella Johnson. And now Taylor there with an Irish whip. And now over there, Hurricane Runner there by Austin Taylor, taking down Chandrella Johnson, ladies and gentlemen. Quite the find, I must say, by the MPWF developmental crew. Finding Austin Taylor competing in the independents in Australia. I have no idea what in God's name the MPWF developmental crew were doing down under. But nonetheless, we found ourselves a beautiful woman in Austin Taylor. We're a DDT there. And now Austin Taylor now going for the cover, trying to defeat Chandrella Johnson. I said, Austin Taylor has nothing to lose in this matchup. If Austin Taylor loses to Chandrella Johnson, well, she loses to one of the top divas in the entire MPWF. But if Austin Taylor can defeat Chandrella Johnson in this matchup, that will only do wonders for her career. And Chandrella Johnson there with a superplex off the top rope. And how about what we saw in MPWF War, ladies and gentlemen? Michelle McCool attacking Brie Bella after, attacking Sasha Fierce after the Divas title matchup with that big woman who I've never seen before in my life. That was one scary looking woman who was with Michelle McCool. I'll tell you right now, she is not sexy or smart whatsoever. And Austin Taylor there hitting the jaw of Chandrella Johnson, now heading to the top rope. Austin Taylor now looking to do something big here. Austin Taylor with a Luthes press on top of Chandrella Johnson. Austin Taylor there looking like she copied a few of Mickey James's moves. Oh, that kick out there by Chandrella Johnson. Austin Taylor now got Chandrella in an Irish whip, and she is not doing too bad in this matchup, ladies and gentlemen. And this week in the MPWF, we've seen quite a few debuts here. I mean, we saw the debut of Kane Knight, where he successfully defeated Lamar James Jackson. And even though he put his foot on the ropes, I gotta congratulate Kane Knight. Doing anything it takes to win in a matchup, anything it takes to advance in his career. He defeated a man who took part in a world title matchup only a few short days before war. Big ups to K-Knight. We saw B.O.B. just now defeat Mark Cerulli. And then how about the California Dragons, ladies and gentlemen? Victor and Dre Dragon, brand new tag team in the MPWF, defeated SBM. And we saw the reunited Collaboration Zero at the Fallen, KJ Stevens, Namek Z defeat Cash Money Incorporated. Now Austin Taylor doing good against Chandrella Johnson, but missing that Luke Dez press this time. Now Chandrella got in a headlock. Now Chandrella Johnson now looking to set up for something big here, going for a suplex. And now Johnson now picking Taylor back up, and now with a forearm smash there. And now Johnson picking up one more time. And now Johnson sent her into the turnbuckle. And now the big time blows on there by Chandrella. Oh, what a head kick there. Chandrella Johnson taking down Austin Taylor. Now a kick to the gut. And now there's a headlock there. Chandrella Johnson, the veteran in this matchup. She knows more wrestling moves than Austin Taylor does so far in her career. Austin Taylor needs to find a way to get back in control like she was before. But Chandrella Johnson is in that mode. She is in beast mode, like the B.O.B. song. And now Irish Whip sending her into the rope. And now here comes the Luthor's press. Two punches to the face, and Chandrella Johnson showing her that she can do it better, and she don't have to come off the top rope flying and whatnot. Oh, what a shot there. Chandrella Johnson elbowing her in the head. Now going for a Russian leg sweep. If you called that a Russian leg sweep during the Cold War, you'd be shot in the head. Now Chandrella Johnson now going to the top rope, looking to do something big here. We've seen Chandrella Johnson off the top rope before. We know what she's capable of. Austin Taylor is all wary. She's all out right now. Austin Taylor now getting up. Chandrella Johnson off the top rope, ladies and gentlemen. And a spear off the top rope there by Chandrella Johnson as Johnson takes out Austin Taylor. As Chandrella Johnson in firm control, and she knows it right now. And now, oh, what a kick there. And now Chandrella set up for something big here and absolutely smashes the face of Austin Taylor on the mat. And now Johnson here. Oh, what a clothesline there. Shades a big dick bird off with that clothesline. And another clothesline there. Well, I said Shades a big dick murder, but what about Stan Henson? He got himself quite a clothesline too. And a drop kick there by Chandrella Johnson. Great natives from my homeland, great superstars. And now Chandrella Johnson there with a kick to the head there of Austin Taylor. Looks like that kick knocked her all willy-nilly and whatnot. And now here comes, ladies and gentlemen, the comeback moment. And a big time kick there to Austin Taylor, ladies and gentlemen. I'm afraid that's it. Chandrella Johnson there with the kick to the face. And I'm going for the cover here. I don't think Austin Taylor's kicking out of that one bit. I know she's not. Chandrella Johnson tonight, ladies and gentlemen, picks herself up a victory here tonight on Sunday Night Metal. And you can see here with the replays, look at this here. It's like inverted pancake slam there by Chandrella Johnson. And then she switches up here. I think what we're going to be seeing is that French TKO kick. The outside crescent kick, ladies and gentlemen. And then here comes one of the most devastating kicks in the entire MPWF Davis division, the Kodak moment. A big victory hidden up by the great Chandrella Johnson, ladies and gentlemen. All I tell us, Angel Blade is it. You don't want her as your girlfriend no more. I'm all over. Chandrella Johnson with a big victory, ladies and gentlemen. Huge cheer tonight on Sunday Night Metal. Austin Taylor, pretty good showing by this diva in her debut matchup on YouTube. But ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of Sunday Night Metal. My name is Justin Roberts, and I will be leaving you for tonight. Don't forget to tune in to the next MPWF show, MPWF Real Episode 2. Ladies and gentlemen, this is MPWF, and thank you for...